What's up guys, it was your team back with another video, Minifigure Monday. So, sorry this video is like being posted later because I've like been playing basketball and doing stuff like that. So yeah. So, I'm sorry I didn't open it either. I just like, as soon as I got it from the Lego store, I just wanted to open it immediately to see if I felt him out right. So, I met with headphones from the Lego Movie 2 Disney Minifigures, Lego Movie 2 Minifigure series. I said Disney Minifigure series because I've been like reviewing those for the past Minifigure Mondays, so yeah. And then I have the 12 armor in the back, and I've chosen some minifigures that I had cool designs or like cool in general. So comment minifigure you want to be. It could be like a custom minifigure I've done, like something I reviewed at a set, like what you want to see on like the minifigure of the Monday. Yeah, minifigure, it'd be like the minifigures of Monday. It'd be like the votes, so you can see the ones I have. Kai from Ninjago, Clutch Powers from Ninjago, Pyro Destroyer from Ninjago, Woody from Toy Story, and then 11 from Stranger Things. So let's actually get into this minifigure. So he has a nice hair hat, no, I meant headphone hair combo, which is really nice. He has a coffee cup, which is a very useful piece, and the hair piece is very useful too. If you want to make like customs. And then he has a phone piece, which is pretty useful too. So it has the everything it says, if I can focus it, this is awesome because it's from the everything is awesome thing. So we're just gonna put those to the side and then get down. So he has a very happy face, like some kind of like worn out printing. It's not like I wore it out because it's like how he was in the movie and they want to make it realistic. Then there's his back face. It looks like he's had like a lot of coffee and he's on like a caffeine high. So yeah, this is my minifigure Monday. My next minifigure Monday, I don't know what it should be. I think it'll just be like I'll put a poll up and I'll like review all the Disney minifigures. It's not gonna be like the same setup, it's gonna be a different setup. And then I'm gonna leave a poll at the end of it and then have like what minifigures you should vote for minifigure Monday. Then I'll be reviewing those minifigures unless I get like more minifigure packs, which I don't doubt I will until series 19 or like whatever series they're on comes out. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this minifigure monthly, and hope you like my review that I saw with like the top 5 minifigures, and then like the number that like the best minifigure would be up here. So yeah, bye guys, hope you like this video, and I'll see you in the next video. Have a great rest of your day. Bye bye.